Hello, hello, mic test. Hello everyone, I'm Ritvik Dashora and I'm back with a new video and some new learnings. And yes, today is the big announcement. Yes guys, I'm working on my own startup for last 7 to 8 months. It's called Tradomate and today I'm officially launching it to my YouTube audience as well. Yes, this is a big announcement. And guys, let me tell you one thing. This startup recently got VC funding as well. So we are venture capital backed company. I'm working with two of my business partners, Yashu and Satyam, on this particular company. And I'm very happy to build great product for my fellow traders, for whom I make my videos on YouTube, for whom I have put a lot of efforts for last 4.5 years on YouTube to educate them about fintech, about financial programming. And today, after a lot of efforts, I'm very blessed to tell you this, that I have a product for you now. Keep watching this video till the end. I have a great competition for you guys. It's a fun loving competition, but the awards are amazing. Here a snapshot of the same. So yes guys, I repeat, all the people who fulfill this criteria will get the Google Drive access free of cost for the lifetime, and the best strategy creator will get 1 lakh rupees as an award, and he or she will also be connected with the Tradomate team to explore hiring opportunities. So guys, what is Tradomate? Tradomate means your trading partner. It's a platform where all the traders will find useful analysis, and basically we are helping traders make better and more informed trading decisions. The great thing is that it's free of cost. You're not paying anything to use this particular platform. We all have done trading strategy analysis. We have explored some of the platforms as well for analyzing the trading strategies, but the depthness of the analysis is something that is always a huge issue to many of my customers and also my viewers on YouTube. So that's what we are offering. That's the first feature, which is 3-layered backtesting, where you can just make your trading strategy and dig deeper into the analysis, and not only doing the profit and loss or the maximum drawdown or simple things analysis, but also going deeper like ratio analysis or scenario analysis, like what will happen if your trading strategy only runs in the bullish time. Is your trading strategy only supporting the bearish time? What happens if there's always a sideways market? What will your trading strategy be? Yeah, that's something which is actually very challenging to analyze, and that's what we are solving. That's the first feature. In future, there will be a lot more things coming, like real-time alert-based screener, where you can put real-time technical indicators or price action-based alerts and scans, and you'll get a list of stocks which fulfills it. Again, that's something that will come, I think, by next month or something. In future, we will have a generative AI layer as well. What it will be, I just want to keep a suspense. You think about it and let me know in the comment section. So right now, we are starting with a Python layer. You'll have to write a strategy, a trading strategy in the Python code editor that we have. Eventually, we'll take out this particular layer and you can just make trading strategies like you're playing a game. So yes, that's a lot about creating a huge suspense. Let's do one thing. Let me just get started. It's for free. Click here. Get started for free. Let me just write my name and fill all this information. Perfect. Sign up with email. Guys, if you remember, my email address is fpritvik@gmail.com. I think I have mentioned this everywhere in my past videos as well. Just don't email me on this randomly. My team manages it. So yeah, I'll click on sign up with email very soon, maybe like in a couple of days or something. Maybe like by the time you're watching this video, we'll have the sign up with Google functionality as well. So right now I'll just click here. Perfect. Successfully registered. Please sign in. Welcome to Tradomate. And this is a quick walkthrough. I highly recommend you guys to go through it. On the left hand side, you'll see this a dashboard. I'll cover it in detail very soon. Builder, the place where you'll be making or building your trading strategy. Next, this is the place where I have all my information about myself. Next, this is a video that I already made on Tradomate's YouTube channel. Please guys, subscribe to that channel as well. There will be a lot of updates coming on that channel. So I highly recommend you to follow it. There is a lot of things that will be coming on that channel as well. So yeah, next please. Let's create our first bot. I click on create my bot. Right now we have, as I mentioned, we have Python bot creator. Very soon we will have the rule based logic creator and something else as well. Again, a suspense for you. So let's, right now I can just only select Python bot creator, click on proceed. And something that most of you guys who have already connected with me on Tradomate have told me, that I should be putting a lot of sample trading strategies here. Again, guys, these are not recommended trading strategies, just something that we created for your reference. Inside bar strategy. Proceed. Okay, the bot created successfully. Now, let's select the instrument. What do we have here? Indian stocks, US stocks, cryptocurrencies. But let's do one thing. I will select an Indian stock only as of now. What stock should I select? Let's go with ITC. Right. When we click here, you'll see a graph, candlesticks graph on the top. On the left bottom, you'll see the Python code editor. Right here on the top, again, you'll see the ticker's name, the exchange currency in which it is trading, which is Indian rupee. These are the candlesticks, 15 minutes, 5 minutes, etc. Let me just select 30 minutes, for example. It will reload and will show the 30 minutes candlesticks chart. Bar rewind is something that we will be launching very soon, which is basically very similar to bar replay of TradingView, and this will recenter the chart. Perfect. Now, this is a trading strategy. Let me just expand it a bit. Yeah, this is a sample trading strategy. A very brief about this code. In future, I'll be making more videos on the explanation of this code. But yeah, we have exposed our own library, which is Tradomate here. The first function is used to provide all the inputs. The second function is used to make the trading strategy. This particular trading strategy is very simple. What we are doing is we are basically doing some price actions analysis. And on the basis of it, we are taking a long position and taking a short position. Again, I'm not going deep into this code. If you'd like to refer it right now, like before watching my next videos, if you're that curious, just click on the docs. This will redirect you to the documentation of TradingView. It covers each and everything about all the functions that we've exposed. So again, this is a sample trading strategy. I am happy that I'm not going to do a lot of changes in the strategy. Let me just do one thing. The initial capital is 50,000. The price is somewhere around 400. I'll increase it to 50 quantity, right? So around 20,000 rupees of positions is something that we are taking every time. Let's click on save and run. I'm not doing any changes in this strategy as of now. Let's see what are the results, because the three-layered backtesting is something that is different from the entire market that we have. Perfect. So on the graph, you can see all the places where buy and sell position have created, right? You'll see this one is a long position, this one is a short position, etc. You can go back and forth. On the right hand side, right bottom, you'll see the first layer metrics. Simple things like what is the net profit? 0.15% only. It's not a great trading strategy, but again, this is a place to do the iteration. I'll have to make the changes to make the numbers look good. CAGR 0.21%, MDD, which is maximum drawdown. If you click on I button, you'll see the entire description of what this metric is. Win rate, not very good. Profit factor, decent. Number of trades and average trades per day. Perfect. This is the first layer of a huge iceberg that we have. Now on the right top, click proceed to next step. It will ask for the in-depth backtesting. Click on proceed. It will open an in-depth backtesting panel. And again, guys, I'm repeating, everything is free of cost. You don't need to pay anything for whatever we are doing here. This is the equity curve. You'll see the volatility of the trading strategy. On the right hand side, you'll see the second layer metrics, the risk and ratio analysis. Click on view all deeper analysis metrics are here. If you click on this one, which is strategy mastery metrics, which is the third layer, we have exposed scenario analysis as of now in the third layer. And very soon we'll have sensitivity analysis, behavioral analysis, and many more things over there. Right now we just have scenario analysis, and this also will have multiple things like event-based analysis, such as what will happen if the strategy is only running in COVID time. What will happen if the strategy is running just before the election time? We know that Modi first government was in 2014, second 2019, third 2024. So what will happen in these types of political events, etc., etc.? So that's the event scenario that will be coming very soon. The third will be time period based. I just want to backtest in, say, 2011, from 2011 to 2012. Only. So that's time period based scenario. Then we'll have another scenario type, which is what will happen if you put a stop loss or a trailing stop loss in the trading strategy. So it will actually give the comparison what you have allocated in the trading strategy and what can be different types of scenarios. Again, we're starting with the market trend, which is splitting it into three different segments. The first one is bullish, the second one is bearish, and the third one is sideways. I just want to know that either this strategy is giving it decent returns, not great, but what is the reason of this return? Maybe like the strategy is doing really great in bullish time, or maybe like it's doing really horrible in the sideways market. So I just want to look into that, and maybe like it will give me a very good understanding of going back to the trading strategy and making the changes accordingly to make look good in the three different scenarios as well. Perfect. So we have the scenario analysis now. Three different plots here. Four different plots. The first one is your equity curve, the actual equity curve that we saw in the performance tab as well. The second is sideways, third is bearish, and then fourth is bullish. You can see that the strategy has run quite good in the bullish time. Sideways is decent, it's very close to what it is doing actually as well, and in the bearish time it's doing very bad. So actually I need to work on the trading strategy such that I don't make mistakes in the bearish time. Very important insight, guys. This is one of the huge question that I have been asked from many of my followers on YouTube and also my clients, that I don't know if my strategy is working really well in only bullish time. Maybe like I'm very biased on the bullish time. If the market is going sideways for say 2-3 months, then yeah, everything is gone. I don't want this to be happening with you. So if you'd like to see the orders, right, all the places where different types of orders happen, click on this particular toggle. You'll see how we have bifurcated in three different segments. Green is bullish time, red is of course bearish time, and this orange or yellowish orange is the sideways time. You can actually zoom, say this one, this is a bearish time. You took a short position, then long position. I think this is a profit making trade, but then you took a long position, you took a short position here. This is a loss making trade. Maybe like you did a mistake of taking a long position here. So you'll have to make the changes accordingly such that this long position does not happen, and so on. You can actually click on view metrics to compare all these things in different scenarios. Right. So I'll just look at one of them. My overall maximum drawdown is 6.5. But my bullish drawdown is very good. It's 1.78 only. My bearish drawdown is huge, which is 8.19. I need to work on it definitely for this particular trading strategy. What I'll do, I'll go back, click on edit strategy, and make the changes in the code, right? If you click on orders, you'll see all the information of different orders that were placed in this trading strategy. You can actually sort it accordingly as well, right? Again, let me just do one thing. I'll click on edit strategy. It will redirect me to the first page. Again, this is the code, right? If you see, there are two versions saved already. I'll go here, I'll do some changes, right? Maybe like I will compare it with the third candle and so on. The version will be changed, right? You can anyways go back to the version that you saved, save and run, and again the same process, right? That's what we have in the builder section. If you click on dashboard, you'll see your trading bot here in the dashboard. If you make one more bot, you'll see another bot on the right hand side of this one. As simple as that. Click on Discord to join the Tradomate army. We have a lot of people already collaborating with each other, helping each other on making trading strategies, and you can connect with the Tradomate team as well, including myself. So yes, again, free of cost. Please check it out. Last but not the least, guys, again, very important thing, a competition. I mentioned it in the beginning as well. So yeah, for the next 1 month, today is I think 30th of June. Yeah. So for the next 1 month, which is till 31st of July, there's an ongoing competition where what you need to do is basically make your trading strategies. If you are able to get the CAGR of more than 20%, MDD, which is maximum drawdown, less than 20%, and in all three scenarios, bullish, bearish, and sideways, you have CAGR more than 10%, MDD, which is maximum drawdown, less than 30%, then yes, write all the numbers in the comment section, which is CAGR and MDD. And also click on the Google form link mentioned in the description section. Write your name, your email address, and the code that you wrote with the output that you got. All the people who successfully got these numbers and filled this form will get a lifetime Google Drive access. Guys, if you remember, I have a Google Drive community with whom I share a lot of content, right? And people do pay for it on a monthly basis. If you do this activity, Google Drive community and the Google Drive access will be free for your lifetime. The best strategy out of all the people who have submitted this form will get 1 lakh rupees as their award. Right? That's great, right? I have a VC funded startup, guys, so I have some money to give to my audience. So yes, guys, I repeat, all the people who fulfill this criteria will get the Google Drive access free of cost for the lifetime, and the best strategy creator will get 1 lakh rupees as an award, and he or she will also be connected with the Tradomate team to explore hiring opportunities. And other people also, if you're interested in exploring the hiring opportunities in the Google form, I'll put a drop down. Are you looking for a new job? Just select yes or no accordingly, and our HR team will reach out to you. That's great, guys. If you liked my efforts, please give a like on this particular video. It's a great video. It's a great time for me as well, guys. I'm doing something different, right? I left my job last year. Now I'm full-time doing YouTube and building this startup. I need your support. Just click on the like button. It's free for you, but it means a lot to me. Also, subscribe to my YouTube channel. In future, there are many more videos that are coming up about Tradomate and also other things which are related to other financial programming projects. My next playlist would be, of course, on Tradomate only. We'll be making some trading strategies on Tradomate, and we'll see how we can improve our trading strategies significantly using the 3-layer backtesting. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video till the end. You can click here to subscribe to my channel. Over there, you'll see this playlist on Tradomate, and over there, you'll see this walkthrough video that I put on the Tradomate's YouTube channel. Keep learning, keep financial programming, and I'll see you very, very soon in the next video. Until then, with a great excitement, peace.